You know the story of Usain Bolt. He's the fastest man on the planet, gold medal winner at the Olympics. And I don't think he's done yet. I think he's got some more speed in him to potentially even break his own record again. But what you might not know is that when he was a child, he was diagnosed with scoliosis. Now, it didn't affect him too much when he was smaller, but as he got older, he started to notice that it did affect his performance. That's why he turned to chiropractic care, not only to help him prevent that scoliosis from getting worse, but also to put him in peak performance. Usain Bolt himself thanks his chiropractor and says it's a big part of him winning his gold medal and also being in top performance to be able to break the world record and be crowned the fastest man on the planet.